Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
I couldn't get out. The fire was merciless.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman Putnam, you stand accused of the murder of 7 of your own children, whom you claim were taken by forces of the devil.
This freak show better give me some answers.
I did not do it. My devil spawn of a child is my own accuser.
Fest bearing the spawn of the devil.
This play is hilarious, but nobody gets it.
Maybe make my voice deeper.
Has testified to this court.
Whoa. People really died here.
The time is upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem! It is time to pay for your sin!
Stay polite.
So it wasn't really a form of execution.
Right.
But someone still got killed by this.
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
Confess, witch. Confess, or covenant. Demonic contract with the dark forces.
I remember a bright flash.
Get preserved that long.
So it wasn't just witchcraft that would. It was all kinds of things.
So loaded down with ammunition, like we were
long enough
bomb.
To be mighty uncomfortable, I suppose.
Plus, we're almost dead.
Oh.
you see all those police lights?
I don't know. We came straight from a dinner in Boston.
There were children accusing their own parents.
Yeah, I mean, if it's here, I guess it's true.
So the Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like witches?
I'm surprised there's no exhibit for the accusers. It's such an important part of Salem's history.
Actually, several artifacts aren't on display yet. We're currently preparing them upstairs in the restoration room.
Better see what else is in here. Joy? I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
I found a bunch of stuff downstairs. The Bell Killer is offing his victims as if they're witches. I'm heading upstairs to see what else I can find. I should have told you to follow me, and then maybe you would have stayed at the church.
You know me so well.
Keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first gig today.
Yeah, this looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell me about the witch trials.
Yeah? Whatever. It will always belong to you.
For shame, Bridget. This shroud of your conversations with the spirit world will surely condemn you as a witch.
Kid, I need you to lift up this painting.
It's called The Hanged Witch. It's creepy.
It's the killer's symbol. So the Bell Killer is targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. Dropped the case when he was demoted. All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh.
Your mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you, we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Look, I'm sorry I didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
Baxter's our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a fugitive to visit a cop.
Fine, I'll meet you later.
Focus on this killer, but the echoes from these sensations keep interfering, like deaths from the past, pleading to be remembered.
I just got a text. Did you hear something else happen just now?
That guy just said? Something horrible just happened in St. Benedict.
Why the hurry, boys? Where you headed?